Today the field captaincy will be trying to push it forward. Got Kutchbanom, has it in the midfield. He's holding the midfield very well, but he's got to release the ball slightly. He's actually the field captain today. Now Kutchbanom trying to get through to Locke, and he succeeds.
Best team on the left position.
This is Kutchbanom getting it to Locke, who's pushing again onto the outside.
This is overwhelming the Ethiopian side, but then the tact of the Ethiopian side doesn't get there.
Big attempt, doesn't quite come out. So 2 minutes of added time is what we are playing.
Gatoch Panum.
የለመሰበት እንደዚህ ሊጠቀሱ ናቸው 10ኛው ደቂቃ ላይ እንደዚህ ኤልያስም እንደዚህ ሞክሮ ማህመድ ናስር በረኛው
አው ጋቾፓኖ ኤልያስ ማሞ ታላን ጋቾፓኖ መሃል ላይ ጋቾፓኖ ኤልያስ ተንያለው ነው ለሱ
ናስር ማህመድ ናስር ኤልያስ ማሞ ለጋቾፓኖ ሁለቱ ኢትዮጵያ ቡና ውስጥ የሚጫወቱ ጋቾፓኖ ጋቾች ነገር ግን ጋቶችም ልተከብዘ ነበር እንደገና ራፍቀል እና መለሰ አሁንም ለጋቶች ፓኖም የማል ሜዳ የበላይነት አሰለው ወጣ ነገር ግን
Yeah, that's right. Both mental and physical strength needed. South Sudan have to keep believing.
South Sudan in their second international.
Globule left. Yech in the center of the pack. Plays it long.
he's going to take it, but he knows that he's got a very big responsibility on his shoulder. And the captain of the side has got to lead by example. He got Kurt Benom as the side, Mohamed. And Benom sends the goalkeeper on the wrong side. And we'll, of course, get the love of Chia Thompson.
Penalty, as cool as you like.